substantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorizing.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Tyrian Arc.
What's the word on the Tyrian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when we ran into a species we'd never seen before. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
It's rough out there. I might need backup, if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. But that isn't news to you, right?
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know? Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
My team ran into some not-so-friendly locals on the way here.
Bony Crests, Advanced Tech, Merciless Sons of Bitches. They're called the Cat. We've sighted them on several worlds already. I've seen how dangerous they are firsthand. They could take the Nexus apart. Someday Addison will believe me.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket?
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, no time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is... let's call it strained.
I can believe it. The Nexus is running on empty.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Ket are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just... a lot.
As long as the Nexus is here, as long as we're here, we have a job to do.
Double down crisis mode. I can do that. We can do that. Ready and willing, Pathfinder.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once. This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I thought it didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here, Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable. So how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah!
Something wrong?
Ryder, please see me and Samnud on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
What is there to be paranoid about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, that's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me, if they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni-tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
Find out why. Be careful.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both. Life is infinitely adaptable, as our expedition proves.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel. Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
That's all.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place. I keep the station functional, or as functional as possible. Considering.
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to Number 8 yet, have you?
Number 8?
Tan. Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions. I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened, a deal was made. My clan were supposed to settle matters and, in return, get more say in the initiative.
Why do you call Tan 8?
Because he was 8th in line to take over the Andromeda Initiative. I like to remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out. We're done being used.
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
What sort of problems have you seen on the Nexus?
Situation's gone to shit pretty much sums it up. There's arcs missing. Some idiots tried to mutiny and take over, then more idiots offended my clan, so they left. And to top it all off, the founder of the initiative, Jean Garson, was killed.
What happened to Jean Garson?
Killed in the Scourge disaster. Her and a bunch of the other leaders. Tan might know more.
And I thought the Hyperion had it bad when we arrived. Anything else?
The outposts aren't happening because we don't have resources or people, so Addison's more uptight than ever. And let's not forget how badly the station was damaged on arrival. But that's a detail. According to some. My team and I are repairing what we can. If we don't get materials soon, things will go downhill. Fast.
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with the Genophage.
Right. The Genophage. A little gift to our people from the Salarians thousands of years ago. That sterility virus they infected us with left most of our children stillborn. Only 1 in 1,000 survive.
No wonder your people have such a problem with Solarians.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy. The Solarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Solarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all in the past. Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is about new beginnings. My people need that more than most.
What about the Krogan here in Andromeda?
There's no cure for it. But my clan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So you used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%, which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all the statistics, it means more Krogan children will live. It's the only way my people have a future out here.
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there. My crew's working on it. We've moved the op center to the top of our priority.
Trent technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack. They disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Talk to Kandros if you haven't. He's unfortunately become the head of our military. And as soon as he realizes it, we're in the shit.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder. Not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
You've had no colony successes in over a year. How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The Initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the Initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Weapons and stuff. I got you covered. Use the console to take a look through what I got. It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
Ouch. Why am I paying for these?
Half the supplies are inaccessible, what with how we crash landed and all. And I have to trade with the crooks out there for the rest, so...
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial. You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr...
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Help you?
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired. Witness saw the chief's chest explode.
I'm so sorry. That's awful.
We were close. He was a stubborn son of a... I admire that about him. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Don't throw in the towel yet. I'll review the evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would be great. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck out there. No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
It doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
And you assume he's lying?
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder. Nexus versus colonist Nilkin, evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to...
No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Managed to get myself stuck. Be aware of any suspicious activity. Are you kidding me? Security is on heightened alert.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
restart the game because I got stuck somehow. I don't know how I did that.
I've heard of Hustle. Good things, I hope. Impossible things. And about goddamn Hammond.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Yeah. Meeting Addison was interesting.
She doesn't know you. I do. And you're doing fine.
I appreciate it.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Ryder, you have my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several Arks missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human Ark. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
It sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster. The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership. Even the founder of the initiative, Gian Garson, is dead.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm happy to help. You will find our futures depend on each other's success. Good luck.
Choice do we have? Something you want, Ryder? You'll have to see to your own ship. I'm not in a risk-taking mood.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Of course, Ryder.
I figure out where that guy is that I'm supposed to talk to.
I'm certain, Professor.
But then, Sam,
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble. Cluster,
anything I can help with?
Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously. They haven't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. I fear what might have happened to them.
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened. And I need to know.
All personnel, be aware. Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta builds on the console there. Test it out in the field? And I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?